Okay, let's talk about the personal pronouns now. So first, we'll talk about the personal pronouns of the first person. I remind you, the first person as a pronoun is referring to the narrator, the person talking. So I, okay. So I is the first person of the singular. If you add one person to I plus someone else becomes we. So we is the first person of the plural, okay. Now, in English, the pronoun I can take different forms. It can be I, or it can be me. Okay, that different depends on what the pronoun is doing or receiving or whatever function it has. Okay, same in Latin. And as you know, in Latin, we have the different cases with the nominative, genitive, dative, accusative, and ablative. Well, each pronoun can be put in these different cases. If you look at our number 123 in your grammar book, you see the declension of I. So ego is I, mei is the genitive, mihi dative, me for the accusative and for the ablative. Okay? Ego, mei, mihi, me. That's the declension of the first person of the singular. Put that in a plural, it becomes nos, nostri or nostrum, nobis, nos, and nobis. Okay? So that's the first person singular, ego, and plural for these pronouns, okay? Now, what I need to highlight here is some of you might wonder, well, why do I have a nominative first person singular and plural? Because in a verb, for example, like oro, O-R-O, it means I pray, right? Or I beg. Now, you have the I in the ending of O of oro, right? Now, you could say ego oro if you wanted to emphasize the I part. So, for example, if you were to say in English, I beg, okay, if you would put that emphasis with your voice, then it shows that there's an emphasis. In Latin, you cannot do that by just doing emphasis with your voice, but you can add the pronoun ego to make sure that we understand that I beg, but maybe you don't, kind of thing, okay? So, that's for that. Now, the translation of the other one form, the other forms of ego, mei, of me, tibi, mihi, to me or for me, and so on. So here you'll see the use of these pronouns in different forms depending on what they do in the sentence. Okay? So that's for the first person of the personal pronouns.